The next item on our program features one of America's greatest song stylists. And the award will be made to her by one of America's immortal song creators, our own Jerome Kern.
Thank you, Dan.
Not at all.
I'm having such a grand time listening to the music that I don't want to hold up the speech. I'd just like to hand over the Essie and the War Bond to the young lady who was a vocal winner on the poll this year, Miss Billie Holiday.
Coming back to me.